With sadness, we announce the death of Simon Harold Charles, also known as Uncle Harold, originally of Boisden, Souffre, but resided at Réunion Chauzel at the time of his passing. He passed away on Saturday, 17th November 2018, at approximately 6 p.m. He was 79 years old. Left to mourn his loving and cherished wife, Bernadette Charles, also known as Auntie Bernie, of Réunion Chauzel. Three children, Catherine Fauché in New York, USA, Angus and Leah Charles and families in the UK, two brothers, Rupert Charles and family of Boisden Souffre, Maurice Charles and family in the UK, three sisters, Mary Justin Mondesi and family, Uriel Charles and family, both of the UK, Zena George and family of the USA, brother-in-law, Austin Modest and family of Dupree Estate, Chauzel, sister-in-law, Muriel Charles and family of the UK, his many friends including Okida Stephen Leo of Réunion Chauzel, Don Simon and family of Castries, George Mesmin and wife Marcella of Montgouge, Mariana Abibi Lafayette of Union Castries, Stephanie Alexander in the UK, Agatha Agduma, Norma George and Sandra Joseph, all of Réunion Chauzel, Ferrier Modest and family of Monsion Chauzel. Also left to mourn are the Cluzelma and Lionel families of Monjac, the Lafayette family of Lariche, the Agduma family of Réunion, many other relatives and friends too numerous to mention. The ceremony for the celebration for the life of Simon Harold Charles, also known as Uncle Harold, will be held on Friday, 30th November 2018 at Our Lady of Lourdes Parish Church, Chauzel, at 3:30 p.m. and then the body will be laid to rest at the Michael O'Brien Private Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New York Road, Vieux-Fort. May his soul rest in peace.